How to fix repeated text messages problem in Android device. Hi everyone, it's Sophia to assist you today. Without any delay, right in. First, go to settings. You'll find this kind of screen pop up. Click on search button on top right corner of your screen. Then you'll find apps and notification after you search app. Click on apps and notification, then click on messages. Force stop the app. After that, you'll find storage and cache below. Permission. Clear cache and clear storage. After that, simply click on restart and restart your device and your problem will be fixed. This is how to fix repeated text messages problem in Android device. Thank you for joining me today. If this video helps you out, please leave a like and subscribe for more. Got a question or want to suggest a topic? Comment below. I am Sophia signing off. Until next time.